Welcome and immerse in the self. Through this video you will know how to preserve celibacy and semen. First of all, you would have to understand what's the difference between celibacy and semen. Both are totally different. Semen means which has been eaten by one, and the essence of food, the last ultimate essence of the food which has been taken by one, that is, that liquid is called as semen, in which sperm live alive, that is semen. Semen is a solid material or essence of food. Like that, blood is essence of food. Even so, semen is. Number two, celibacy. Celibacy, into Hindi you can say brahmacharya and vir. Brahmacharya, celibacy, is your astral energy, astral power, that is very minute than semen. Your semen cannot move a bit without support or a force, in a force of celibacy. Celibacy means eternal energy, indestructible energy of this body. By its support, your semen comes out of your penis or vagina. So, if you want to protect your semen and celibacy, you must follow the Hatha Yogic process of Kundalini Tantra, by which you can easily uplift your celibacy current unto your crown chakras. After reaching crown chakras, your celibacy means pranic or electric power. At the time your electric power or kundalini energy would reach at the top of your crown chakras, your semen automatically would be controlled by this process. Okay? So, you must meditate over your celibacy. Celibacy means not hold your penis by your clothes or any plastic cover. celibacy means there is no existence by which you can survive your life. Celibacy, as your physical celibacy will lead you universal celibacy. Right? One day you will see. Thank you so much. We will meet again in newest video. If you want to control over your celibacy and preserve your semen, you must learn this Hatha Yogic process. Without upliftment of celibacy, you can never be able to control or preserve your semen. Om Shanti, Om Kranti.